you have any regrets?
No regrets. I think if you approach your subject with respect and curiosity, then it's definitely the right step to start with.